Hello, YouTube. I'm here. I'm gonna be playing some Rocket League, and I'm gonna be doing something a little bit different today. So I'm gonna be playing ranked. There we go. But I'm going to be playing with the X-Devil Mark II. I'm gonna be playing ranked, which is something I probably shouldn't be doing. Only reason I'm doing this is because I played one game without recording, where I sculled one of my best goals ever, and I'd wish I was recording it, but I did save replay and I did record that goal, so I will use the. I'm going to be making my own rock. I'm gonna be making most of my own Rocket League intro with my friend Tyler doing like the last part where it says Ultra Ninja 13, but I'm gonna be doing most of the editing on it. But I'm going to be playing some ranked, because I desperately need to get to, I think Challenger? I never really used the X-Devil, but the X-Devil Mark II is just so much different. I mean, it sort of kind of looks the same, except for it just is a whole lot bigger, so it feels different, and I don't know, something about it just feels a little bit better than the Breakout Type S. The Breakout Type S, I think, is something where whenever I would fall, I would just like fall for a very long time. But I don't think I really had that issue with this car, so okay. Here we go. Oh, I'm feeling confident about this one. My teammate looks awesome. Oh, is that going for it? Oh, you're there. I'm gonna go back. I don't like this. Say that. I'm going back. Even trying to blow him up. Come on, score goals right now while he's still dead. Oh. Finally! Good. did I think the ball was that close? That in. No! Whenever I go back, they're then going to have it so they can go in net. Like, whenever I think, oh, they're gonna easily come here and score this, he pushes it. Oh! Close call we had this game. It up. Come on. Be enough of a hit to put it in. Oh, never mind. If he had boost, I don't know how much boost he had. If he had enough boost, he could have boosted towards the ball and put it in. But, I mean, I don't know if I could have done that. So I'm not gonna blame him for it at all. Need to win the next game. I've lost so many games. I cannot lose the next game. I wanted to bring it down. They just have really good defense. I just think it was a case that they were good players. Okay, finally. Most amount of time I've ever spent in front of a loading screen, I think. There we go. Okay. This guy's a killer. I'm having high hopes for this. Wow, I don't like the cut of this. Oh, I'm just lagging. Wait, what? He scored off that? Or she? Sorry, I didn't mess with his name. Oh, that was so close. Wait, what? How'd the ball end up there? Oh, what? I didn't mean to do that. Oh, wow, that is good. My teammate is just like always trying to ram into me, and so it's always accidental. But accidentally bumping into each other, then we might actually be able to play the game. It sort of sounds like the octane, but with the octane, it sounds and looks like an RC car, and that actually gets, to me that gets, oh, I messed up. I got it, but then they go then they go in net. I almost wouldn't mind voting forfeit on this. I mean, I never vote forfeit because you can always come back from a game. except for we're 0-5. Oh my goodness, no. Oh, come on, I knew he was gonna do that to you. Score right now. Come on. I'm just gonna get there. When I play non-ranked, I usually end up rating like at 0-7. Well, I don't really rate quit. It's more of... Yeah, I've played a lot of games where it was way past 0-7 and I was still playing. I only ever rage quit when, like, my teammate is doing really stupid stuff. Oh, that was crazy. If my teammate's being really stupid. And it ends up getting me like, oh, we're at 0-7. Yes, finally! We scored one goal! Oh, wow. This game's gonna be hard. I'm gonna win. Next game, I'm gonna win. So close. I am so close. I still know what I mean, sort of lag, so I really don't even know what I could have done better. I do need to get better at being a goalie. Defense. I need to get better at defense, because I play stinky defense. I'm trying to do some more defense, but I'm just not used to it yet. Also, be playing with the game a bit more. Since the Trials of Zone Wolf recording, I've tried using ball because I realized the importance of using ball cam, even though it usually messes me up even more. The angles look so weird. I don't know what to do when it's like the ball is right over your head. My goodness. I will take that assist. I mean, he said sorry. I'm assuming he just said sorry because he was worried about goal stealing, but no, at that rate, I want him to steal the goal because that guy could have easily just boosted and gotten that out. I'm staring it to him, and he doesn't even know it's just staring for them. I did not expect that to be a graceful landing, though. Oh, that was so cool. Oh. Okay. messed that up. Division up? Oh my goodness. What a comeback at that rate. I mean, I'm not really going to save replay because nothing really big happened, but... Wow. That was interesting. Okay, so that's going to be it for this recording. I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like, subscribe, watch my crate opening video. I had this really good crate opening video. I am never going... I made a joke that I was going to stop opening crates, but I'm not. I am going to do more crate openings because I want to get some pain wheels, but other than that, just leave a like, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff. If you think you know a good... thing for me to practice being a goal, like practice some defense, let me know. I mean, I know I can do the goalie thing, but if you know like a good custom trainer, let me know. And that's going to be it for this recording. Bye.